Desculpa, hola. Fala inglês. I'm a little lost. Perdido? Onde estou?
Tá no lugar errado, rapá.
No comprende. I need a phone, a telephone.
Bora.
Publico.
A gente não é centro de informação turística, não, Bri.
Well, they weren't gonna help me. And who could blame them? I was a dumb American in a place where dumb Americans were less popular than the clap. If I was gonna find my way out of this mess, I was on my own.
Oh, kann ja nur geil werden.
It looked like there was a bar up ahead. The irony was not lost on me.
Siehst du, war schon wieder witzig. Ohne dass es wollte.
No use to me dead.
So. Hallo, ich bin Max. Was geht? Jetzt, Moment mal. Ich kann euch ein gutes Angebot machen. Wollt ihr eine Hausratversicherung kaufen? Ihr müsst nur 29,90 pro Tag und naja, okay. Scheinbar sind die nicht interessiert. Versicherungsbanausen. So, jetzt ganz ehrlich. Warte mal. 9 Hinweise. Leck mich am Arsch. Ich finde irgendwie nicht mal so viele. Gameplay. Nein, das wollte ich nicht. Escape. So. Steuerung. Wie kann ich denn rennen? Ich bin noch sprinten. STRGL. Und jetzt aufpassen. STRGL. Ich will den Tag sehen, an dem das Sprinten ist. Jetzt lasse ich los. Jetzt drücke ich drauf. Loslassen drauf. Los drauf. Los drauf. Los drauf. Nicht so heavy, ne? Kann ich hier rüber? Klettern. G. H. F. Leertaste. Nee, okay. Gott, dann haben wir gerade 10 Minuten Laufweg unseres Lebens verschwendet. Oder so ähnlich. Aua, meine Ohren. Ah, ah, ah. Es tut weh. Hallo.
Hey, are you lost?
Yeah.
In more ways than I could possibly explain.
I know you. At the disco, with the gun. Yeah, you had hair back then and better clothes. Anders Dedling from Steele, North Dakota. Why on earth are you here?
Well, I'm looking for someone. What are you doing here?
Well, we came to help the cause. See, after I retired, my wife, she said I had to do something. And well, you know, I always loved kids, so I got involved in Angels of the Hill. Oh, it's a great cause, and they're really great folk, and well, now we come down twice a year to help inoculate the children of the favelas. Yeah, oh, simply wonderful, giving back. Whole family does it. In fact, my little girl's coming in a couple of days.
Aren't you afraid?
Ah, I was a cop for 25 years. And granted, Steele ain't San Paolo, but, you know, I seen things. And people are the same everywhere, good, bad, and different.
Listen, have you heard anything about a woman, about 28, rich? She was kidnapped. I heard she was being held around here.
No.
All right, well, good luck.
All right, you too. You look like you need it. I gotta get back at it. Hey, I'll say a prayer for you.
Oh, vielen Dank.
Another life lesson I didn't want.
Schon wieder witzig, ey. Max, wie machst du das? Ich sollte einen auf leck mich alle am Arsch machen und das ist dann lustig. Scheinbar. Na gut. Soll mich mal nicht stören. Diese horizontalen Bildfehler sind auch gar nicht so geil. Nur wisst ihr gar nicht, von was ich rede. Witzig. Dora, Dora, Fußball, Banana. Sie wussten genau, was ich wollte.
I hoped this classy-looking establishment would have a phone so I could call Passos. Either that or a gun so I could shoot myself and save these kids the bother.
Hey, the telephone?
Telefone, vai, lá no fundo, segue em frente.
When you're stuck in a foreign country and you don't know the words for reverse charges, and you're in some lonely skin joint in the middle of some poor slum, having just had every last cent robbed from you, and you call yourself a bodyguard, then you know you're a loser.
Hey, Matt, can I buy you a beer?
Do I know you?
No, I don't think so.
Look, if you're gonna shoot me, make it quick, I'm a little busy.
If I was going to shoot you, I wouldn't waste a beer.
Wait, the
bon? I'm
trying to dry out a bit, so just a soda, please.
Sure. Why don't you go sit down?
Guaraná pra ele, um choc pra mim. Bem gelado.
Interesting haircut, by the way. Meant to tell you that.
Yeah, well.
Wilson da Silva. Very good to meet you.
Nice to meet you, I think.
Although you'll forgive me if I promise never to employ you as my bodyguard. You did a great job watching after Rodrigo Branco.
Fuck you.
You were set up.
Bet your ass I was.
Now, let me ask you something. Have you ever seen this guy? Serrano.
Yep. He's a real sweetheart.
Yeah, he sure put his gang out of business. But don't worry, those guys, they're a small fry. This is the guy I'm interested in. Neves. And this is his little buddy here. Milo Hegel. They work for this vigilante group. Crasha Preto.
Yeah, I know him.
Well, they're very popular with right-wing politicians. Like Victor Branco. Now, you see, many years ago, he helped clear some villages on a bit of land Rodrigo Branco wanted to develop.
Rodrigo Branco?
Yes, he did some very bad things. Anyway, have you ever seen this guy?
Maybe at the stadium.
I knew you were involved in that business. You know, I wanted to investigate that, but I got an order to blame it on some local street
kids. Das ist der Polizist! What happened? Entschuldigung, ist mir gerade so aufgefallen. Das ist der da!
Simply went to hand over some cash to this guy's clowns for a ransom exchange when this guy's clowns jumped us and they shot everybody.
Apart from you and your boy Pasos.
That's right. We had to shoot our way out of there.
They let you go. It's okay, it's a little weird right now. But I know that Victor Branco is involved in all this. I just don't know how or why. And I know that the UFE are involved in all this as well, but I just don't know how or why. And you know what's gonna happen? The moment is gonna come along when I put all these pieces together, and at that moment, someone is gonna come along and put a bullet in my head. Anyway, listen. I think you might want this.
Thank you. I'll need it.
And if it's Fabiana Branco you've come looking for, I think she's up the hill.
So why don't you just go get her?
I don't know. I'm a cop. I mean, I'll fight corruption. I'll stand up to the rich and dumb, but if I go up that hill right now, I'll be dead in 3 minutes or less. Maybe you too, Max. You're in the jungle now.
So it appears.
If you survive the next hour, let's speak. You help me. And I'm gonna do what I can to help you. Good luck.
I didn't know what to make of what this guy had just told me. What was true and what was just someone else's convenient bullshit. Then some less than friendly locals came in and found me in the wrong mood to party.
E aí, Green? O que você tá fazendo aí?
No comprende. Leave me alone.
Die Hände langsam an die Maus angelegt.
Do you got something for me?
For you? Tell you what I got. I got a gun, and if anybody thinks they're gonna take it from me, they'd be dead wrong.
Goodbye. Du stehst im Weg. Warte mal kurz. Moment. Nein, nein, nein. Geh weg. Weg, weg, weg. So, danke. It was my pleasure, bitches. So, wir springen dann mal. Meine Güte, was seid ihr aggressiv? Das ist ja nicht mehr feierlich, Kinder. Wir gehen jetzt mal dahinter und schauen uns um. Painkiller. Kann nichts angucken, okay? Painkiller, danke. Kann ich die Kasse ausrauben? Wahrscheinlich nicht. Goodbye. Bitch. Zack! Ja, das hat gar nicht mal so geil gesessen, Max. Meine Waffe ist leer, scheiße. Ach so, er ist schon tot. Ja, ich wusste gerade nicht, ob meine Waffe jetzt gefeuert hat oder leer war oder keine Ahnung. Goodbye. Goldene Waffe, ich hab's gesehen. I saw it, I saw it. Abgesägte Schrotflinte in Gold. Okay, okay. Ist guter Anfang. Painkiller, nein. Die Handseife können wir vielleicht mit. Naja, neu. Hier ist nichts, so. An die Wand und wer will mit uns ficken? Goodbye! Als dürfen wir uns Raum für Raum vorkämpfen, natürlich, warum auch nicht? Haben wir sonst nichts zu tun. Painkiller 3. Gut, ich glaube, das Gebiet haben wir in der Tasche. Ich überlege nochmal, was ich sage, bevor ich rede. Genau, Kamera verzieht übertrieben, geil. Tschüss! Wichser! Das war auch geil. Ich bin einfach an euch vorbeigesprungen. Bastardkinder. Fall. Now. So, hier noch was Leckeres. Soll ich dich leben lassen? Ich weiß es nicht. Okay. La balle de foot. Kachel. Ofen. Okay, vielleicht können wir noch mit ihm kommunizieren.
No shooting! Por favor, amigo. No, no.
Relax, soldier.
You're American? Oh, jeez, buddy. Am I glad to see you? Oh, fuck me. I've been coming to this shithole town for the last 5 years. It's like a fucking insane asylum. But it's got the cheapest pussy in the world. Fuck me! I mean...
You're in a cat house in the slum, pal, doing who knows what.
I'm a businessman, bro. And they were fully legal in this country, I think. And I know how to tip, all right? It ain't my fault, man. It ain't my fault. Don't judge me, all right?
Have a nice day.
Du hast keine Hose an.
Jesus. What a fucking creep.
Ja, das sehe ich jetzt anders. Gut, Ex-Cop-Tourist. Noch, natürlich. Wir haben erst ein Drittel der Hinweise. Können wir den Pömpel mitnehmen? Nein, können wir nicht. Können wir den Pömpel kaputt schießen? Ja, können wir. So. Dann, die Waffe nehmen wir mit, weil die gefällt mir. Glaube ich. Ohio Mambo. Milchmann. Gut, das hab ich... direkt mal geklaut.
It was Monday afternoon and I'd already been thrown out of a party, gone to a strip club and got into a bar fight. This latest midlife crisis was certainly ticking all the boxes.
Ja, genau, das war geklaut aus der Cold Mirror Parodie, Harry, die dritte von Harry Potter. Wie hießen die? Also nicht ein Stein und auch nicht der geheime Pornokeller, sondern und genau, Harry Potter und der Plastikpokal, da war das raus. Fand ich irgendwie passend, jetzt anzuwenden. Gut, wir gehen jetzt erstmal so komplett unkoordiniert vor, wird schon nichts passieren. Max, I would...
Back up, back up!
É o gringo!
Ah, não sei! Tô vendo porra nenhuma!
A gente desce ou não?
Foda-se! Isso aí... Isso aí já era, não vale a pena não.
É certo.
Vamos lá. The fireworks display was clearly in my honor, making sure everyone knew to roll out the red carpet for their surprise guest.
Ach, scheiße. Painkiller 1. Und los geht's. So, hier rein, da sind wir erstmal sicher.
I was walking into another not so welcome party. These hoods didn't look like Commando Sombra. Not that I was gonna get picky. This was clearly their turf. And I just shot up their favorite skin joint.
Tja, das ist nicht mein Problem. Was? Oh, ach so, da. So, wir glitschen erstmal nicht. Nee, ist alles in Ordnung. Sieht aus, als würden wir die scheiß Wand ficken, aber ganz mal ehrlich, ey. Tschüss. Ich mag die Schrotflinte nicht, die ist... Die ist ja ganz nett, aber auf lange Distanz einfach... Nee, mag ich nicht. Bestes Kriterium für eine Waffe mag ich nicht. Ekelhaft. Finde ich nicht. So, tschüss, eins. Tschüss, Joe, hallo. Nee, warum auch? Vollidiot. Gut, liegt hier irgendwas rum? Sieht nicht so aus. Da ist mir hier voll alles angesabbert, wahrscheinlich. Ja, hallo, ich muss suchen. Search. Das war... Oi. Leck mich am Arsch. This poor bastard.